mark it out with a marker. We'll take it over to the bandsaw and we'll cut these out, and then we'll bring it back to the routing table and we'll route it to the template. So get started here. Pretty simple. Makes it a lot easier if you got to build multiples of anything, build a template. It's the best way is production wise. So right here is one piece. That's half of the base on one side. So four more to go. Dusty, nose running, it's freezing cold, but it is what it is. Trying to get the job done. All right, so we got that knocked out. I'm gonna go ahead and separate it here. I just use an old mud knife. Slide it right up in there, kind of wedge it, pry a little bit, try not to break the template. There we go. There we go. That's it. So we have the two templates. Easy way to go about it. Now we got two pieces here. I still have to plane this one down to the same thickness as this one. But I just wanted to get it roughed out real quick. We'll end up setting them both through the planer to make sure they're both exactly the same size before I cut into these legs. These will be supports that'll slide down in, so it's important on that part. Anyways, I'll be right back. Talk to you soon. We'll be right back. I'm gonna get started with this. Figure out how to do it. This is my first time doing this, so. It's not complicated. Don't overcomplicate it. That's all I can say. Woodworking is not hard as long as you don't overcomplicate it. Oh, that piece isn't long enough. We'll reuse it somewhere. So, I'm gonna take this, put it on the back side of that. A little CA glue. Whoa, maybe. Get my lids glued on. There we go. Have to clean all that up. So do a little CA glue right here. Do a little spray on this. Line this up. Pretty solid. And my knife and a little bit of spec glasses. We're gonna make a mark. Now what I'm going to do is pull that off of there. And that's going to be the area that I route out. So this little bad boy will sit right in there. That's it. So after that dries, we'll do a cleanup on that thing. So we're gonna get this sanded. move on to the next stretcher in this process. I'm getting ready to put all the hinges back, and then we're gonna set this thing up, set the sewing machine in there, take the final picture, and